Abidan sa gur lán chán an lár nua ge Seán Ó Sé agus Patricia Ahern, sé sin an Poc Ar Buile, lár fuin Poc Ar himself ar a gaitar a gortig ar an bhar chéanna. So just to explain, you're welcome here this evening. And we have a few people to speak. I'm just going to play the Faratine because this launch is tied in with the Cork Folk Festival, which begins this evening with a concert here in the Opera House. And it's a joint launch featuring the Folk Festival and, of course, the Collins Bookshop. But without further ado, I'm going to introduce the man who's going to officially launch. I was talking to him yesterday in the Sahala. I could have referred to it with Peadar Ó Riada.
Tran on it for a letty road. Yes, the Macher and Tran on the Arling. I was a queen of Nach Act and Mach and Sail. You cut a speed of it, Bureau and Ever. Cut a speed of it. So to her rug lana we're acting to go. It's called a bag. And it's Nurgin to Ever's Bureau in the winner of this task to win in the shin. So I've had some three eager and a hilly of a low shot and one being good wishes, Leher Olskin Hampton. And he's a queen of Kelish, the good again, Fasher, the good blood. He's a queen of Ever, Ergonar English Trapter, and the reason none of one of the other family says, Board fillet, the being in Alpine Green and Lancashire, tiles it. I was shedding the view to now, it to English was speech skill at the Aesop. Hello. I was looking at Aesop, well, Sean, we have done to chair, that I should see Kreish, I was marching there. So, you saw that Sean O'Shea, Aesop, well, that famous skill lift again, Sarna Aesop. I was trying to clean the whole thing from the toothless. I can't do it. No, no, no. So, this is a clean one, and it makes me smell. That's from beautiful. Or she in a deer in the mold, or she in a tatter nash, or she in a leg in a fane. I was in a lawyer from here, I was there for half a minute, and it was clean a bunch of girls from the layers, which I'm thinking, no. Mar is Kusule, the Oscar, Ahirashi, Makin, and Dina Dahoud. On Faraday on the Gone Eve, the Baron of Wales, and Faraday Feed, Mar de Rabbashe, the three trays in Living Bay. Gone up not really, not nearly yet, it's back to where I'm here. Mar Schnell wrote the land in three laws of sheets, or soft devil, Feed me. Gone up three, Mass of the Mahal. I was back to where I'm here. Look, so Seán Ó Sé, he had urn and he's tinkling a shaft. He would have been statue Paul and all the third words, and partially tap out that clear. Och, me and a dear Gish, no name, me and a dear Gish, no better, be able to go on his shimmy, tinkling mounts in the Rechma. He set up a valley in my head, so he like chest to get lavic, and do four rage. I was taking a big count, good and do it. He's a shadow. Just Spanish, I shouldn't have got other, he's a bad. I was been out to Sach. Dyn gweil y hwb trwy her nodwyn, sy'n chlof. Bwyr y her y maher e, dyr mae hyn fawr y gwrn i eisiau. Ach, mae'r cael eich maher, bwyr yn y dyn clawn yn mwyn eisiau rhywun e. Ac ys, sy'n clis yn tar cadw gwmsa, ffyn eisiau hwyd, mae'r iawn yn ysgiad â hyn sydd. Ac ys, ffyn yn yr ail, bwyr yn un yn y prin, glani, cynnwys fi seil Eben, am Kietsch am Meer, als im Kietsch am Nordhausen. Mar Lowe, im Lehen Kuschis in Sfer, er Kursa, ab Rühen, der Tierische, der Vorwort Kiet Leer. Der Wolling der Harte, er ist Marschen, Schnell, Usch, Rufede Morale, Urschlepte, das der Urbrucht, Tami Belehr, Lohan, er ist in der Vierten Tönn Lauscher Wort. Nicht, da muss ich ihn rein tun, weil wir das ist, das ist der Demokin im Meer, denn ich, ach, der Arschini, der Wille. When I was reading this book for the last three nights, obviously I knew most of the stuff that had been in it, but I was wondering, who was he like, this man? And I was thinking of Aesop, because there was a little bathroom cabinet in our house in Galloping Green when I was a kid long ago, which had all these black and white tiles in it, of all these tales of Aesop. the stock with the long beak and neck and all these different things, and the fox and all this. And I was saying, no, he's not Aesop. He's old enough to be Aesop because he has all the stories and he knows all the stuff. But he doesn't look like that, he doesn't feel like that. And then I was saying, maybe he's like Oisín, who came after Fionn Mac Cuaill and all the warriors were gone. And Ceolteóirí and all the brave people of Bantry and West Cork and all those people have gone on. No, he's not like that, either society, because he's like a kid. And then I knew he was like Oscar, who would be Oisín's father, Fionn. Because Oscar was the embodiment of the three great things that the Fionn Mac Cuaill and the Fianna Fáil always admired, which was Glanmhar Gree, cleanliness of heart, Nathanael, strength of limb, and spectre of mirror, and deed according to what we boast. In other words, he was always truthful, true. He always admired nature and people and all that God went with it. And he always admires and always does what he says he's going to do. So that's the context in which I began to realize the relationship that started 50 years ago, over 50 years ago, when I saw in Through Keyhole this young man with black hair inside my sister's bed. She was in my bed, of course, and I and he had come from Cork, and there I learned was my father's brother, because that's what he became. My grandmother used to say that I was. And then when my father died, he was our brother. He was our minder. He was our friend. So I can stand here and bear witness to this man. And I can tell you that what is in this book is true. It's an accurate picture of what has happened in this country for the last 70 or 80 years. In a way that is very true, as in Fionn Mac Cuaill, Glanmhar Gree, Knocknaheeny, Spectre of Mirror. So I would advise you to buy it. I would advise you to read it. But then I'd advise you to read it again. And any time you're kind of in the dumps, I'd advise you to pick it up again. And I'd also like to say that he will remind you of a company and a crowd of people from come to the College West Park. But there's a lot of the city in it too. And it's great to see John out here, John Ó Sé, because I'd often ring Seán in the last recent years and I'd say, I'm not sure, and I'd say, what's with you? And he'd say, John Ó and Billa. And I used to say, God damn it, why am I not there? There'd be great crack in that company as there were. So I'll be in Oisle, Arain Yele, Shahen Lawrus, Mo, Wida Asrima Ishkint, Riav, Agus Tamukhri, Chualann, the Vass, Agus Kyung, Agus Uyvrath, as men have been to Nalina, Nadina Lochiva, Niva Shemur, and Nalina, Naniva, Pugan Bara, Loch Pugan Bara, Niva, Loch Bell, three fading, Murgon, and Nalina. And this Anomas from Iran, which I get to it. Good marriage, and this good. That's it for the day. I know.
Good morning, the father. Augustinish, come back later and far a Henning. A pucker himself, Seán Ó Sé, will you come up and say a few words to the hut? Seán Ó Sé.
For me, Robert, Jim, August, Sock Borat, Testino, Mobiakus and Wall, Legachi the dinner, a Henning and Shah and Lord. Togach, dinner with Tartach, August is Morgum, Gavilship and Shah. So Darad Castinum Boykri Awan the Padron Shop Asucht on Nokta on Ailin She and Low and Lancha Heather and Nocton Fucker Cat and Deal the Dick Home Glory. August and Nori Inum Taggart the Father Kame Lesh Taggart Ianum the Ahar Seán Mar is Pinton Na Bengship Mahasab and Shop was Gul Gore and Nok the Mar Seán Ó Riada. Tame Tar Garam Kasinish, Timamo the Bursi Kol, Fad, Karao, the Kobehe, August Far, a Hasselflat, the Goni, August Tar Anna Oz and Rolish, Gulanan, and Karan the Shin Fos, which she called Lauder, Spirium, Le Pather, Germain, August Glow and Shoot, August the Rich, and August Oni, August Moot, the Rea, the Kaha, Kashin, Sean Upton, Gore, Ian Gulir, is Kar the Lumid, and they are very, very precious to me, and it's wonderful to see that the friendship is still there. There are more people, a few more people that I would wish to mention, and that is, I see away down there a friend of mine since we were in Bandon one time, the ear of the agent flew and my lung collapsed and I'd be dead, only that he exercised it. And that's my friend Munchie McConnell, who's here tonight with his wife Mary. I see a lot of musical friends here, people like John Spillane, John White, Jimmy Crowley, and I know I'm getting out a lot of them, but I want to make special measure mention of a man that any kind of stagecraft or whatever you call it that I know, I owe it to Seán Ó Sé. Notice he's known on the north side, John R. Ó Sé. Singing, I was very shy altogether, it still strikes me, but anyway, and I used to stand at the side of the stage and see how that man operated, see how he could work an audience, and if I'm any good at that today, it's to your credit, John. Augusta, there's another man here who's played an awful lot of music, me, and that's Dan Coakley. I started with Dan in the Barney Cayley Band, and he was my accompanist for years, and I'm very glad that he is here tonight. He's a great friend of mine, he's a man that you turn to for a bit of advice, but then they say McCroom never reached a fool, and he's a fool, and he's a McCroom. And in saying about John White, I just passed over him there, we've travelled many a road together, both here and in England, and he's another man who accompanies me a lot, and I have to say that you can throw him any key, sharp or flat, and he'll stick to it like a leech, he'll even anticipate your mistakes. So, Maradouris, Na An Ahasar Mlesh, Brian Vaught, Moon Tori, Knocknaheeny, to see them all here. They are my dearest friends, they are very, very, very valuable to me, and it's great to see that they come. And also, I am extremely glad that Rachel Ó Riada is here. Mar is called more Le Rachel of the God than it and Glow. Now, I want to come then to, I suppose, my own family. I'm here tonight with three, well, that's all we have. There's Anya, who is playing in the orchestra inside tonight, Agustame Brodula Shin. And then there's Con, who's standing there. He was attempting to play something or other, and his arm is in a sling, and he's announced his retirement from whatever game it was. I think it was tag rugby or something strenuous like that. But anyway, and then there's Ida, who's not here, Thrashi, Muna, and Ravdaha, and she couldn't come. There's Mary Maloney, who is my wife's sister, and then there are the grandchildren, of whom I am very proud. There's Maeve, who was playing football yesterday with her school team. And I think the next All-Ireland medal in the family will probably come from her. Her football team will still be winning by the time she's there. And then there's her sister, Kira. And Kira is a very good friend of mine. Give a smile to the people, Kira. And then there's the man, I suppose the fact that he is called Seán Ó Sé means the greatest compliment that was ever paid to me was that he was called Seán after me. Now, some people know him as the little popper, but I want to discourage that if I can. So, couldn't grieve a good lesson, thought, then I'm on above everybody else. And that's Eileen. And Eileen has enabled me to do what I did without her very willing cooperation and the sacrifices that she made. I couldn't have had the time to sing that I did have. And we are together 48 years, and I love her more now than I did the day we met. So, finally, I think it would be remiss of me not to thank Collins Press. They are a wonderful company to deal with, and they have done an amazing job on the book, and the woman without whom the book would not have been written, and that's Patricia Ahern. She displayed extraordinary patience with me, and it's more her book than my book. So I'd like to give Patricia a big, big round. I've forgotten many people, but you know, when you're as old as me, you're. Oh, my sister Maureen is here. The person who knows me longer than anybody else on the planet. And Heather was talking there, you know, about anticipating eternity, and all. I think you were anyway, that kind of thing. And I'll just tell you that when you're as old as me, it's a good idea to be. Maybe thinking of your exit, and maybe, you know, wondering what way you'd like to exit the planet. So, I have figured out how I'd like to exit it. I know the good Lord play a ball of my mouth, but my favourite song of all, as anybody who knows me well knows, is a song called the Bhí Bailúsa, or Carrick Fergus, which, like all the other good songs I know, came either from my father, God be good to him, or from Seán Ó Riada. And there's a very high note in the third verse of that, which at present I can take reasonably well. But some night I wouldn't mind being out on the stage and that I'd be going for the high note, and when I was in the middle of it, this little affair in here would say, well, fuck you, you've tried that once in a while. And bang, I was gone. And there'd be a big headline on the Irish Examiner, to whom I'm very grateful for all the publicity for this book, the following day, which would say, Poc Ar goes out on high note.
And as usual, he just did. Okay, Maradur Chan, Knocknaheeny. At the darker lower, a curt lord, Agus Tashana Hawkluck, the Gurdendina on a hymn, a curl lower mock. Collins Press, and they're to be congratulated for all the work they do, put a lot of effort into keeping good books published, and we'll give a big round of applause, and we'll have a couple of words now from Con Collins of Collins Press.
Is Chualann and not well on wailing for leaf August called Flourishing, Agum August Will, the Peadar August Le Seán, August Le Seamus and Shaw. But purely by coincidence, last night in the neighbour's house, your man asked me, is that book by the Poc Ar due to come out at all? And I said, it's being launched tomorrow night in the Opera House at 6 o'clock, you're very welcome to come along. And he said, no, I don't want to come along at all. You know, he said, when he's singing Carrick Fergus in the recording Ó Riada Sagaity, he said, at a certain point, he changes the note and it lifts the whole thing. So I said to him, when I go back home, I don't have it on CD, but I'm sure I have the cassette, but I never got around to playing it. But anyway, from what Seán said there, I suspect what my neighbour Aidan was saying is true. Anyway, I thought I was going to be emceeing this, so my couple of fucking now are all out of order. So what I want to do is to say thanks to everybody who helped us in organising tonight's launch, and in particular to Willie Willem Hammy Hammond of the Cork Folk Festival, and Jim Welch here, who has acted as MC, and of course to all the staff at the Opera House who have been involved as well. To Peadar, you might think Peadar is living the dream back Howl and Goulet, but if you go onto his website, you'll see actually that he's involved in an amazing amount of cultural and industrial and all sorts of endeavours, which would give me a headache if I had to deal with even half of them. So, Míle Bacchus, Peadar, as often Lorsha, Ashoda, and Seanot. And then, of course, Seán himself. I remember hearing on radio a long time ago, but it's also repeated in the book, at the funeral of Seán Ó Riada, John Kelly, the famous fiddler from Carrigaholt in County Clare, said to Peadar's grandmother, he lifted us all up. And I think every time I hear Seán Ó Sé singing, particularly when he's singing some of the great big Irish songs or the songs that I like myself, I forget about all the cares of today. And, you know, the cares of today shall be, because the word of that song, shall be forgotten.
Passed away.
Yeah, anyway, whatever it is, you live in the moment, you forget about tomorrow, you forget yesterday, and you're just a happier individual. So to Seán, thanks very much for all your effort in putting the book together, for helping us with the nice launch. Agus gnáire galat as Seán Ó Sé. That brings proceedings to an end, I think.